Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. Of course. Ask me anything. What'll it be? Sure thing. Want to put your skills to the test? This one, then. Don't get hurt.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things were downright unsettling.
Welcome. Thank you kindly. Come again.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh?
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Hey there. So by now you must have gotten used to the field work. I think it's time you graduated from frogs. It'll mean more work, of course, but then you'll be exposed to more modes of life. Well worth the effort, I think.
Let's say that.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
You're up.
Oh, hi there, please. Opening. Opening.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
Yeah, he's a big top. Just great.
Ponto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing. Opening.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
Yeah.
Magnificent.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Let's go.
Ah, welcome back. Good to see you're none the worse for the wear. A bite before you hit the road? The neighborhood's nastiest. This the unlucky bastard? Stay safe, you hear?
Tracks. Tuck-tuck, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Wow! This is like a real-life RPG. Watch this! Gotcha!
Thank you.
problems here.
Gladium, do it! Nice work, Gladium!
Back to Sonya.
One time!
Sure thing! Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Now's our chance!
You're on fire today!
See ya!
Easy now.
Yes, this specimen is absolutely perfect. Nary a flaw. You deserve a prize.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. That was no mean feat. Well done. You boys hungry?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Love the lighting.
Everybody out.
Sky's opening up.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again. Yep. Well, it's an uphill climb.
Looks pretty insurmountable to me.
Just think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess. One aching back and two very sore feet.
Like you couldn't use some meat on those legs of yours.
They work for me.
Same page.
And on we go.
Yep.
Little out of our comfort zone.
Why do I ever leave my car seat?
Movements.
Yep, right. Got it.
Gotcha!
It's time.
No one missing. Nice guy! Try this!
Another doing this?
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
This way or that way?
Oh, your call, Noct.
Hey! Say your prayers.
Well, here we are.
Yeah! We reached the end.
Nice try. Let's double back and go the other way.
Did we hit the top? Feeling past my peak.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Killer climb, dude.
It's killing me.
Feeling a steep pain.
One false step, and you won't feel anything ever again.
My legs are gonna give. Don't even want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow. With the heat.
As we climb, so does the temperature.
I'm no geologist, but I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Right side, you won't suffer long if it does.
Yeah!
And on we go.
Right.
Huh. We've two paths before us.
Nox, do us all solid and choose the one that's not a dead end. Easier said than done.
It ends now!
It's fine.
Time to face the cliff head-on.
By face, you don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Halt our hike a moment.
Wait, are we seriously sleeping here?
You see a better place?
Thank you.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.